trapped within this tree. I require aid.
Your power wanes, ancient one. Soon you will join your friends. Arrived. Twice the pain and half the fun. Twice the pain and half the fun. I didn't see that coming.
Thank you. I could not have held out for much longer. A terrible thing has happened here. We believe the sanctum was well fortified, but we were not prepared for the nature of this assault. The Black Dragon King materialized from thin air and set upon us before we could react. We did not stand a chance. As my brethren perished, I managed to retreat here and bar the entrance. They slaughtered us with cold efficiency. But the true focus of their interest seemed to be the eggs kept here in the sanctum. The commander of the forces on the ground here is a cruel brute named Zerithria. But I feel there are greater powers at work. In their initial assault, I caught a glimpse of their true leader. Full-grown Twilight Dragon. I know not the extent of their plans, heroes, but I know this. They cannot be allowed to succeed.
You will suffer for this intrusion.
Alex Straza has chosen capable allies. A pity that I must end you. Turn them to ash, minions! Halion, I'm... Ah! or some insects. You're too late. The Ruby Sanctum is lost. Your world teeters on the brink of annihilation. You will all bear witness to the coming of a new age of destruction. You will find only suffering within the realm of twilight. Enter if you dare. Darkness. Cower, mortals, before the Herald of Deathwing. The heavens burn. Relish this victory, mortals, for it will be your last. This world will burn with the Master's return.